In this course, I will show you how to create a professional plan with different elements. There is the rafter system, for example, walls on ground level. We will create an intersection and place it on the plan. The walls in panel view with variables for the text. We will set up an image of the building and modify the legend. The course will be based on the SEMA College course, the last one we did together. It's the timber frame construction with pitched roof. I hope you enjoy the course.